Hey everyone, Howard here from Iceflow Studios, taking a look at the new iPhone 4S. In front of us, we have the iPhone 4 on the right and the iPhone 4S on the left. Now, what are the big differences in last year's iPhone? Well, visually, you're probably not going to notice much of a difference. They have the exact same design, but internally, it's a completely different story. The iPhone 4S packs a much faster processor, an 8-megapixel camera that takes amazing photos, and 1080p video recording with image stabilization, which is huge. It was a big selling point for me. If you want to see comparison shots, head over to iceflowstudios.com. I posted a bunch over there. But one of the bigger features that everyone's raving about is Siri, your own personal assistant. This is going to change the way you interact with your device. If you remember on the old iPhone, if you hold down the home button, we're presented with voice control, which in my opinion sucks. I can say, call Michelle, and it's going to call somebody completely different. Could be pretty embarrassing. But in the iPhone 4S, we have Siri. Let me show you what it can do. Here's a list of things that Siri can do for you. We can make phone calls, send text messages, set up meetings, reminders, get directions, send emails, check the weather, stocks, the list goes on, and it's only going to get better. Let me show you some examples. What's the weather like right now?
Here's the weather for now.
Of course, it's cloudy and raining in Miami. I should be used to that by now. But fortunately, next week I'm going to Anaheim for BlizzCon. Let me see what the weather's going to be like over there. What's the 5-day forecast for Anaheim?
Okay, here's the weather for Anaheim, California today through this Thursday.
Oh good, I'm leaving on Thursday. Should be a nice, sunny flight. But I haven't packed yet. I need to remind myself to pack. Remind me on Tuesday at 3 p.m. to pack.
Here's your reminder for this Tuesday at 3 p.m. Shall I create it?
Confirm.
Okay, I'll remind you.
Good, so I've checked the weather locally, I checked the weather in Anaheim, and I set a reminder for myself so I don't forget to pack. I've done that before. Siri can also send text messages and compose emails as well. Let me try sending a text message to my wife. Send a text message to my wife saying, "Hi Michelle, period. I'm trying Siri through the iPhone, period. It's really cool, exclamation mark."
Here's your message to Michelle. Ready to send it?
Cancel.
Okay, I won't send it.
Now, if I want to send it, I would just say, send. I've sent her way too many today trying to get this video perfect. Now, you might have noticed that as I'm composing these text messages, I am saying the punctuation. At the moment, that's the way you have to do it if you want to include punctuation. I'm sure this will change as Siri improves. So those are a few practical things you can do with Siri, but you can also ask her a few funny things. I'm sure you've seen a lot of these online. Siri, I need to dump a body. Where can I dump this body?
What kind of place are you looking for? Reservoirs, mines, swamps, metal foundries, or dumps?
Cancel. I'd rather not get arrested.
Okay.
What is the meaning of life?
Life, the condition that distinguishes animals and plants from inorganic matter, including the capacity for growth, reproduction, functional activity, and continual change preceding death.
What is the best smartphone?
The one you're holding.
Well, there you go. Siri speaks her mind. So those are a few things that you can do with Siri. Siri's definitely going to get bigger and better as time goes on. It's still in beta, but for the moment, I think it's really impressive. Am I happy with it? Yes. Do I think it was a selling point? To an extent. But here's my question to you guys. Do you think Apple included Siri for the iPhone 4S only in order to sell it better? Or is there an actual hardware limitation that limits them from putting it on the iPhone 4? Let me know in the comments below. And again, please be civil. Don't start a flame war. Be nice to one another. And if you want to check out those comparison shots, head over to iceflowstudios.com and we'll see you next time. Take care.